Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to some Deadside. We're over here on the west side at an epic mission.
Yep, and hopefully
got
gonna
some
go
guys
in
on the road here.
Oh, yeah. Those are just those guys are just a couple of
those
clowns.
Are just yahoos. This is the epic place here. They've changed this. Look, all the trees are gone from that side over there.
Love it.
All the trees are gone from there.
Do you see anything?
Like, they added some trees here in this little push up. Do you see anybody?
No.
Take a
what
pot
about,
shot
look,
at?
Look. What about this? These rocks up here? We could go to these rocks.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
And when we're done with this mission, hopefully, it's not done with us. There's some fishing and lighthouse communities to the north that we want to explore. So stay tuned. Stay with us.
Yeah, up north, it's pretty far up there, too. It's like you got to commit when you go up there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Let's get these guys running. Why don't I see any of them? Dude, I don't see anyone. Is it still active? It is active.
It's active.
We need to trigger it. Dude, am I going crazy? Like, do you see anyone?
No, start at the left side at the fence line and work your way back in from there.
Wow, dude, that's weird. We've been in here, when it was a single or a double, and it was still pretty active.
It's pretty crazy, this one. Because they come from, like, they spread out, they flank a lot. Where the heck is everybody?
Dude, so weird. Are they invisible?
Calm before the storm.
Oh, shoot! Oh, it's like
they just appeared.
They just pawned. Oh, yeah! Oh,
they just appeared, dude.
I know.
I got three down already.
Oh my god. There's one.
They're pushing us.
Yeah, I know. Dude,
they were invisible.
I know.
And then they
appeared.
As
soon as I went close enough, they went boop.
That was crazy, dude.
They have because
I saw them appear in my scope.
Come on. Cover me.
Okay, you keep an eye on the left. I got a guy way out in the field in the right.
Oh, I see a dude over there. There you go. Eat lead. Oh, look
shoot.
At all those guys.
They just hit the rocks here.
That one there. Wow. Guy in the mid coming out. He's in the field. Oh, I missed that guy.
Shoot him up. Bang, bang.
Okay. Stop running there.
Finally. Thought I was shooting a rock over there. Epic.
Blooding out like
I think my favorite area is that port down there. I really like it. It's so crazy.
Oh yeah, that one with the hospital and everything.
Yeah.
Oh, that one was pretty far. How far of a shot was that? Not that far. 260.
260 meters.
He's on the outside there. He's running left to right. He might have stopped.
Oh, he's a runner.
He's a runner. Oh, he's coming.
The guy thought he was going to sneak out here.
Dude. There you go. I'm so glad we have these VSDs, though.
Oh, I know.
They're so much better. Oh, they're still running. Oh.
It's like you shoot and then they stop for a second if you get really close to them. That should have been
I hit the rock. Oh, dude, you were standing still the whole time, and the second that I look.
That guy I must have hit him in the chest. It took two hits.
Oh my god. Oh yeah. Wow, they are still coming out.
A lot of guys
out.
Off to the left over there. Like, I see 3-4 of them.
Oh, I made that guy
make
run.
That 3. Make that 2.
3, put 2, down. 1. Fight.
Oh, that guy's way out there.
Way out. We got, oh, wow, he's up on the left going up the hill.
Yeah. Nice. I raised above his head and it showed it shot over. Oh, on the run at 300 meters.
I love it how they take a little dirt nap. They just
that dude
dirt.
Right there. On the run. These guys have no idea.
Oh, we finish it. I'm like, what?
What?
How could that possibly blip? Uh-huh. All right. These outside stragglers. I'm going to push left again.
Okay.
Just in case we see some on there. Bum, 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 bum. Come on. Oh, I'm getting...
Chatter?
Damn it, I'm getting chatter already. He must be close.
Must be on that fence, on the front fence there.
Swing up. Oh, there he is.
Two more at the right edge.
Uh-oh, who dat? Oh my god, there is a lot here. And he's running up. Where, who's that? Dude, oh my god.
You got someone close?
No, on the right side. Underneath the awning.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, I got him. Oh. That guy's gonzoed. Where's the other guy shooting from? Where is he?
That should help.
Hello?
You got a patrol coming in from the road there. To your left over there.
Yeah, yeah. I hear chatter.
Three of them. They're spread out now.
Up above me?
Like if
left?
You're looking at the compound to your left up that road up there.
Okay, I don't have any eyes on that. I'm too far down.
Yeah.
Wait, is there a dude that was in here? Hi, friends. Where's all your dead bodies? Do what you want with my body. No problem. We like to unclothe them. That's our thing.
Unclothed.
Okay, I'm going in.
Checking this right side.
I got a chatter where I am.
Okay.
Boop. Beep. Okay, little fellas. Little fellas, you're the one.
Beep-doop.
See anyone. Oh, hey, there's a little dude right here. Follow the trail of naked soldiers. That's how you'll know I've been here. Oh, shoot. Oh, there's some guys moving in the hills to the left of me. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, those
dude.
Are the guys I was talking about.
I think they might be going back to the street. They're like, that ain't our fight. Yes, but it's our brothers, our comrades.
There's a guy under the awning in the center there.
Okay.
He's down.
There was a guy. All right, switching to the AR. Arr.
Where are those guys we killed in this field over here? This field, once
I know,
get here, it's like...
You gotta really? You gotta go fast because they'll despawn, right?
Oh yeah.
Nothing here.
I know they're running over here. I don't see any of them.
Anybody? Enter the base, then, my friend. Come
Enter
on in. The water's fine. Dang it, dude.
That wasn't a body. All right.
Alright, apparently I'm very thirsty right now.
Got chatter on my side.
Okay, I got no chatter on this side, so... Be close to you only.
Chatter in the middle between us.
Okay. Chitter chatter, pitter patter.
Yeah, definitely in between us here somewhere.
Do you think he's in this thing in the middle?
Might be.
Oh, damn, dude. I want to search these bodies, but I'm like, it's like I'm right on the open here. This is bad.
Not in this first house.
Oh, I can get that. That's perfect. Stripping your clothes. Even if I'm not taking it, I'm still taking his clothes off. What's that about?
Pants are optional.
Hey, guys. Do you think there will be any more on the ground?
Well, these houses are clear here out front.
Okay. I'm going to check this thing here. Boop, 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 boop. Hey, some vodka. You like vodka? Nothing there. Okay.
You're probably in the warehouse.
Okay. 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 Oh, yeah. Look at that guy. It's right there. Porch on. They gotta be upstairs, eh?
Keys, please.
Oh, and
Shoot! Where's I just that got from? Hit. I don't know. I couldn't tell. Maybe on
stairs,
the outside. Oh, the outside on the right. Mm-hmm. Couldn't tell where I got
hit from. Stairs or our ground level, do you know?
I peeked out there to...
Ground level.
Nice. Yeah, I peeked out to look up the stairs and he shot me.
Boy. Yeah, this little fella.
This little fella.
Get rid of that. Grab that. Be careful, dude. They're going to be up there for sure.
Right, I'm watching the hallway.
Okay. Let's do this first one. Whoa, that guy's armor. I gotta back up just in case these guys decide to come out from that. Okay. No. All right. Okay, got that guy.
Okay.
Let me get rid of this. Ugh. Any cash? No cash on you. Any cash? No cash on you. Oh!
Done.
That was you. That's it?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, might as well search this guy. No cash. Okay. Well, fine. Whatever, dude. Where's the thingamabobber down there?
Where's the thingy at?
Yoink.
Yoink. Epic. It's like epic sniping is what that was.
Yeah. Man, those things do... Oh, wow, we got some good cash this time. Hey?
Good cash.
I'm gonna get rid of that. Alright, let's see how much cash we have. This. Then we have this. Then we have this. Oh. And then this.
What a cash at.
So we got 30,000 that time. Dude, that's nice. Not too bad, eh?
Yeah, that's good. There's a ghillie jacket in there if you're interested.
No, you can sell it.
What a ghillie jacket at?
Sell it up. All right, so 39, well, 30 and 900 split 15,500. There you go.
I like it.
That's probably our best cash haul that we've had.
Okay. Epic.
Nothing there. Nothing
so he's
there.
Talking about up here, you guys. There's fishing village. There's lighthouse out here. Oh, yeah.
I've only ever seen them single, like never going double, but maybe let's sell this stuff and then we can head up there.
Go back to the...
Yeah. Safe zone.
Yeah, and then head up there.
Got a frog in my throat. Ribbit.
All right, you guys, we're going to handle this frog. We'll be back. All right, we're coming up on the lighthouse one. This is an easy mission, but they don't usually pop off real difficult ones up here, I don't think.
No, no. I think there's a... Oh, yeah, it's military as well.
Look at those four guys.
Start shooting. Or anyone...
Why did that miss that guy?
Is there someone close?
I don't hear chatter.
Hey, you! Anyone in the forest? No, forest.
It's like if you don't kneel down, it really exaggerates. Then when you kneel, it's a lot better.
There's
right
a guy,
side.
There's an also on the left side, 3-4, so hard to see. Come on, Biber. Oh, is that the guy who was shooting us?
I think so. He had a pistol.
All seems that like way the, back there?
Seems Jeez. Like the pistol guys are way more active, too, when they're shooting.
And they're accurate as all get-go, though.
Right
Those
side
guys...
in the back.
Oh, yeah. Boink. Okay. Hello?
Housekeeping, one pillow.
I wish they would have people at the top there.
That would be
hey,
cool.
Hey, did you bring a key?
I did, yeah.
Okay. Just in case, you know. I hear chatter, but I don't know where.
Left side in the forest.
Oh, yeah, see it?
Yeah, nice back shot.
Howard! More on the left somewhere?
Yeah, probably.
And deep in the forest?
Yeah, I was going to say, they probably were running down there to flank.
Dude, I don't see him, though. Dang it. Oh, no. Does he come popping out of the forest?
Not yet.
Hello? Bye, guys. Oh.
You got hit?
Sounds way... No. It sounds really close, though. Whoa. Oh. Oh, shoot.
I'm low now. I can't see.
I couldn't see him anyway. You know how their vision is, like, impeccable. In the forest! Oh, I just got hit! Dang it! I gotta get behind here. Oh, wait, I think I just saw him.
You see him?
Got him.
Completo!
Was that it?
That's it, man.
It's right here. I gotta eat some cake. Have some cake and eat it, too.
You can have your cake
Five.
And eat. 5 grand.
26. 600. Put it over here so it doesn't get lost. Whoop. Cash.
Give me the cash.
All right, where is that little loser? I'm going to take your underwear and sell it on the black market.
Where's your underwear at?
Dun 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 dun. No, I always like seeing them with armor because it's always better cash, you know?
Yeah. Take their clothes off.
Okay. Boop boop.
This guy had $400. That guy's rich.
Nice. Nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Now, were we able to go up here or no?
We did, yeah. I think we did.
Did we ever see it? I'm just going to check it in case they changed it.
I think we went up it. Yeah, it's open back there.
Like a little view of the View of the View?
Next couple episodes, you guys, we're going to head down here, see if this pops off as a triple or an epic, and then here as well. We're going to work this area down here.
Spare parts? Oh, there's a case up here, but it's not like a case you can access.
Oh, really?
That sucks. Oh, whoa, is this a ladder even higher?
Higher and higher. Oh, geez, you're going to fall off there.
Don't say that. Oh, my God, why am I so high up?
I'll save you.
No, dude, I don't want to be up here. Ugh.
This guy's naked with gloves on and an AK.
Oh, there's a stalker backpack up here if we didn't have one, dude.
Is that what we have? Oh, yeah, stalker.
Dude, that would have been really... And an easy mission. So those of you that are, you know, looking into this stuff, go to these missions because apparently this has a lot of stuff.
A stalker backpack? That's
that is a
350,000.
Yeah, exactly.
It's a lot of cash.
Had we known, we probably would have headed up here right away.
Oh, yeah.
For sure. All right, I'm done in there.
Oh!
Maybe we head to the fishing village?
Yeah, well, hopefully the Vostok?
Yeah, Vostok.
Okay, we'll go over there. All right, you guys, we're at the fishing village here. Just
down
popped
at the
off.
Wharf. Oh, nice. All right. Ah.
That guy's got a tracksuit on.
I know. Dude, where'd you get the tracksuit from? A fishing village. Where are those guys? Are they coming this way?
Oh, far left. He's going left to right now, going back toward the village.
Swing behind you.
He's down.
I hate the forest. All it is a hindrance for us.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Multiples there. One. Two. There's two more dudes there. Come on. Oh, dude. Really? He's moving real far to the left. Uh-oh. I got chatter.
Really?
Yep. Chatter. I don't know.
Nothing on the road.
Oh! Forest. Oh, there he is. Did I get him? I did get him, alright. VSD! It's dynamite.
I got chatter now. I'm at the village.
Oh, you're at the village? Oh, shoot. That sounds like a shoddy.
Done.
What? Is that it? Okay.
Done.
Done and done.
Dunsky's Fishing Village.
Oh, it's up in one of the things. What is that? This guy here. Shotgun. Nope. I don't have enough space.
Woo!
Pistola.
All right. 5,600. Shotgun and Gorka.
2,800 then. What about some fishing rods?
Where the fishing rods at?
I'll put this down here.
Whee! We're gonna have to head way all the way south, you guys.
2,800. Boop.
So we're going to go from here.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay.
All the way down to here.
Yeah, we got a long trip.
So from where we're at, I guess I'll mark pretty much back to the safe zone, really.
Yeah.
Is the simplest way.
The 5-kilometer one?
Yeah. No, I mean to our close safe zone. And then from there, then we head straight south because...
We might as well sell its stuff.
Yeah, we're kind of far out to the west. We'll hit a lot of waterways if we go straight down. And then avoiding towns, you guys, if you're just running and talking like we do, you don't realize that you run right into a town full of people. And, yeah, bad things can happen.
That's when you get shot.
Anyway, you guys, that's going to do it for this one. Join us next time when we're down going for the big ones.
Deep South.